listening to the famous song Every Breath You Take, you may be able to find two meanings in it.
Every breath you take.
Probably have interpreted Every Breath You Take as a love song. But what about the repetition of the phrase, I'll be watching you? Does that remind you of Elizabeth and James' repression, or the repression in the Soviet Union? The singer and songwriter Sting, who wrote the song, described it as very, very sinister and ugly, and said, I was thinking of Big Brother, surveillance and control. Language can be used to hide a message when, for instance, we speak to each other in a foreign tongue, thinking no one will understand us. Celia Britton, Emeritus Professor of French at University College,